Hello, welcome back, Farmer Ted. Just on my way to Farmer's Market, get rid of some of my produce. You can see around, increase the land, and a few more fields. Got the harvest, well, most of the harvest over. And we didn't produce a lot, so I thought, right, we're in some more fields and there's money under cultivating up ready. Get that all sold up at back end. All we need now is some money so I can keep it going. All these factories and just can't make enough produce to keep them running. Hopefully, this next year will be better. $6,500, that's not very clever. It shows prices are down a bit. Well, it made the money look a bit better than what it was. I'll park this up and jump aboard the park trail up. Get back to the yard with his tractor. We've got it. Can't start drilling her out yet. So, let's have a look at what all this grass is doing. About your bonus. Well, it's ready for getting the cows and hay in when it's ready. The sound. I traded in my old 4440 John Deere and got another bigger one. Seen more sense and I've got bigger land now, so put a bit of water to the greenhouse, I think. Don't know how much I want. Leave it. sap on. Oh, well, I'm going to get a bigger tank, but it's pretty expensive at the minute. Well, you don't need a tank full anyway, so. I'm going to put it up top. I got a tank, I need a dolly to pull it, and I ain't got money for a truck yet, and I'll see how much this one takes. That'll give me an idea how the oil takes, how much the oil takes. Well, take one tank, won't I? Yeah, job. I'm a thirsty job as well. Made a decision, sell me the other two tankers, scrape up enough just to buy this one. Makes the job easier. Also use it for the milk, to fetch milk down from the kettles. The dairy. I've got to leave it longer. So get these greenhouses filled up faster. And that's where the money's coming from at the minute. Greenhouses. John Deere's making a good job of that. Yeah, And it extended most of our fields. And ready for big sowing season this year. See how many gallon we're getting this. And then switch the tap back on. Get here, jump out. Come around here. Pop the tap on. Houston, we have a problem. We are not filling up tank. Title the water station, see if it builds you up, but looks like we have a problem. The modded tank. Like we solved the problem. We've changed the tank for the default one out the start, and this one is filling. It looks like a bottom hard mod. Not filling very quick like, but it's filling. There's another job we can be doing while this is filling. Yeah, we'll go up John Deere and grab John Deere. Right, just about finishing. Doing last frame. Which is 49.55. A bit bigger than the other one, a little bit more work. I'm ready for drilling it back in, so when it's finished, I'm going to take the track off in and take it and put it away. I'll try and do that a little bit, but I don't want that little bit doing. Sorted. We need to make some money in the greenhouses now. So we can afford a bigger drill. So we drill and buy another big one. Get plenty of wheat and barley in. Might have even a field of oats, because the bakery likes the oat bread. Because so. I'm having a cereal factory, so I want oat for the porridge. I said I met porridge, I don't know. do with another couple of greenhouses, really, but for a minute, I'm not bothered. That was a bit silly. Hold it, rains out there. Being lazy. I'll get some slurry put on them new fields, fertilise them a bit. Make sure it's within the free tractor. Or don't make it so you can get out. Leave it there. Alright. What is that tanker for? Stop filling. Oh, that tap for the switch it's turned off again. Not very good thing this. Something's helped out. I'll keep switching it turned off. Sit with it. We nearly have it. Maybe 99%, that'll do. Alright. You're only just big enough to pull it. Drive it in there. No, that one's full. A bit in there. That one's full. Trying this other water tank to see if it will get any better. No, that one won't fill it. put a little tank to that one. I don't want a full tank of water. That'll do, I think. Don't want to be stuck with water in the tank when I've got milk to fetch. Yeah, that chopped that up a little bit more. Chopped up later when we've done the milk. We've got extra milk now. Right down the cattle yard and milk, take that to the dairy. Thirsty work. I think there were 600 cows in there. Wow, that's only up 32,000 litres. Been out to cold air with a little tanker. Should fill the dairy up a bit. I want to get a road put back in here. Keep going across this grass. it all. All done. Alright, let's see if it's take it all. Should do. Doing 62,000 liters, and plenty of sugar. Cheese at the minute, so you'll be okay. Get back down to the dairy and see. Got another tank of water to come or something. Plenty more land than that. And increase that with draw. Yeah. Time's getting on now, 1:30. Set this up. The cows get short, I'm always hire some grass cutting equipment and cut some grass and make some more hay. Well, that was worth coming back for, wasn't it? 2%. 731 litres. Oh well, might as well chuck it in and make sure we're empty tank for what we need next. Leave that in there, well, next time it'll make it a lot curdle. Next episode of getting that last field of wheat. Not only the wheat and the sugar beet to get up now and not be harvest up for the year. Next year will be a bigger harvest. Look like instrument. There you go. Make sure I'm on the right setting. Drop that off. Pick that trailer up. Flour mill. Right, well, now it's probably where we've got left in here, let's have a look. Still 9,000 litres left in. Right, I use some flour. What's in producing? Oh, but I keep giving them plenty of flour. And I'll take this back down there and we'll need it. We've got it down there before we do a little beer, I think. No cheese, no bread either. Go back up there and I will say goodbye. The old little old John Deere combine will be coughing this next year. But it gets on and does the job. Right, park this up. Park it to steer. Switch it off. That I do. I've been Farmer Ted. Thanks for joining me. Goodbye for now.